These people we're going to see, how do you know about them?
Overheard androids Lako captured. They said they were humans helping androids across the border.
What if it was a lie? Or just another trap?
All I know is those androids believed it. Until Zlatko killed them.
Is it much farther?
We should arrive in an hour or so.
It's a good thing Zlatko had a car. I wouldn't want Alice out walking in this cold.
I saw it once in the garage. I don't know if Zlatko even ever used it.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
This doesn't look good.
Stay inside, Alice. What are we going to do?
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
There's nowhere we can stay around here, Carol.
Over there. We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while.
Comes when least expected.
Find anything?
No. No place we could spend the night.
Thank you.
Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties. You're gonna have a whale of a time. Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties. You're gonna have a whale of a time.
This place is falling apart. It's not gonna be easy to find shelter. Here we go.
I don't think we'll find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going. I'll make the fire here. That way we won't be smoked out.
Alice?
Do you think we'll be like them someday?
I don't think we'll ever be like them, Alice. But maybe we can be happy in a different way. In our own way. Once we cross the border, we can start a new life.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
Come on, let's get you to bed. Some cookies left. Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry.
Luther and I will be right here. You need to get some sleep now.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you. This is a story about a unicorn that...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl. Who was tired of being afraid. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but... she was different. And that made her very sad. Then, she met a robot. Was just as lost as the little girl. So they decided to run away together. To try to find a better life. They encountered great dangers along the way, but they stuck together. So they overcame all of them. Along the way, they met a gentle giant who promised to protect them.
How does the story end?
I don't know. But all stories have morals. When we reach the end of ours, we'll know what it really meant. Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course. Good night, Alice. She's a sweet girl.
Yes. She's very brave. Do you know what you're going to do when you reach Canada?
I haven't really thought about it. I've never been free before.
Free? I like the sound of it. But I don't know what it really means yet.
It's still snowing?
You have a long walk tomorrow. We better leave early if we want to avoid being seen. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
No. What do you mean?
Don't be afraid. We don't want to hurt you. We're just like you. Our name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl. We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in...
Well, she should follow us then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good idea.
Come on, Kara!
I don't think you have any choice.
Be our guest. The little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin.
Seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.